Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the sixth episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we work on About Us using Grid System. And today, we'll be working on features using the Cards component. First of all, let's create a new component inside this Components and Home folder. You can create a new file and call it feature.js. Then let's call that component app feature. Then let's import this app feature component inside this home.js. Now, if you check the site, you should see a feature component over here. Now, we can start working on the cards component, but before that, we have to add the grid system. So open your React and Design website, then click on components, grid, and then click on more responsive. So in our design, we have got three columns. So you can select three columns over here. Then the gutter for the horizontal and vertical is fine. So I won't make any changes. You can then copy this code and add it in your feature.js. But before that, let's add a div with a class called block. Feature block, and since it has got background gray, we can call it BG gray as well. Then add another div with a class called container fluid. Then you can simply paste your code over here. Since we are using row and column, we have to import row and col from the end design. Once done, you can check your site and you should see three column over here. We are missing the content, so let's add some content. I'll just call it column for the time being, and you are seeing three column over here. Great. Now let's add the card component. So go back to your React and Design website. Then if you scroll down, you should see a card component. Click on them. And then let's use this example since it has got the image and the title over here. Click on show code. And then you can copy these two things and then paste it over here. Then let's copy this code and paste it inside col. I will remove this two col for the time being and just work on one col. Once it is done, then I will just copy this col and rename all the content. You can check your site now and you should see a card component over here. So we have to remove two things now. The first one is the link, which is in the description attribute, and the second one is the width. So remove this width and then remove this description. Now let's also add our own content, which is more than design. And then if you want to use the image, then the first thing is you have to add the image inside your project folder, source, assets, and images. So currently I have added all the images that is required for this project. Then we have to import all these images over here like this. Now If you want to use this image, then all you have to do is use the single braces and then write the image name like this. Also for the alt tag, I just want to say it modern design. You can check your site now and you should see the cards component exactly the same as in our design. Similarly, let's try to add rest of the images and the title. I will copy this code and paste it 5 times. Then you can change the image. And also the title. I'm using developer tool so that I don't have to type anything. Once done, you can check your site again. And your cards component is looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. Now let's add this title and subtitle. So just after this container fluid div, let's add another div. And you can add a class called title holder. Then add s2 for the title and P for the subtitle. You can check your site again and you can see everything now. Nice. Finally, before finalizing this session, I want to test whether there is any error in console or not. So open your developer tool, click on console, and it seems there are few issues that need to be resolved. It seems like our first issue out of 7 issue is in App Hero component, and it says it should have key prop. So open your Hero component. And then somewhere over here, you can add key prop and add it item.key. Now check your site again and one issue has been resolved. The second issue is in Hero component again, and this time the error is instead of using class name, only class has been added. So open your component again, and somewhere over here you should see that there is just class written over here. So this is the one. So instead of class, just make it class name, and then check your site again, and that issue is resolved too. Now all other issues are related to the strict mode, so you can see strict mode everywhere. And to resolve this issue, you have to open index.js and remove this strict mode. Now check your site again, and this time all your issues are resolved. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on how it works using the modal component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.